हेलो गाइस, मुइजुद्दीन बहराम बहराम 9 जुलाई 1212 वाज द सिक्स सुल्तान ऑफ द मुमलिका। ही वाज द सन ऑफ शम्सुद्दीन इल्तुतमिश 1211 एंड द हाफ ब्रदर ऑफ रजिया सुल्तान 1236 व्हाइल हिज सिस्टर वाज इम्प्रिसन्ड इन बठिंडा बाय सबीदार मलिक अल्तुनिया। बोथ अल्तुनिया एंड बहराम शाह प्लान्ड कंस्पायरेसी अगेंस्ट रजिया सुल्ताना। ही डिक्लेयर्ड हिमसेल्फ द किंग विद द सपोर्ट ऑफ 40 चीफ्स। इवन सो ड्यूरिंग मुइजुद्दीन बहराम्स 2 years एज किंग द चीफ दैट हैड ओरिजिनली सपोर्टेड हिम बिकेम disordered and consistently among each other. It was during this period of unrest that he was murdered by his own army in 1242, died 15th May 1252. After his death, he was succeeded by his nephew Alauddin Masood, his son of his half brothers Ruknuddin Firoz, Jedi Khan of the Mongol Empire, impotent dire commander of Ghazni and Mongol commander in winter 1241, the Mongol force invaded the Indus Valley and besieged Lahore. Dyer died storming the town home. However, on 30 December 1241, and the Mongols butchered the town before withdrawing from the Delhi Sultanate. The Sultan was too weak to take step against them. The fourth chief based him in the White Fort of Delhi and put him to death. After the death of Razia Sultan in 1240, the 40 chiefs decided to put Altutmish, third son Bahram Shah, on the throne. He was put on throne on 21 April 1240 at Lal Mahal, but after some time the 40 chiefs decided to take all the power of Bahram Shah in their hands. At that time the minister was Mujahiduddin. So in this way there was three rulers of that dynasty. He was the son of Shamsuddin Altutmish 1211 and the half brother of Razia Sultan 1236, while his sister was imprisoned in Bathinda by Subidar Malik Altunia. Both Altunia and Bahram Shah planned conspiracy against Razia Sultan. He declared himself the king with the support of 40 chiefs. Even so, during Mujahiduddin Bahram 2 years as king, the chief that had originally supported him became disordered and consistently bickered among each other. It was during this period of unrest that he was murdered by his own army in 1242, died 15th May 1242. After his death, he was succeeded by his nephew Alauddin Masood, a son of his half brother Ruknuddin Firoz, Khan of the Mongol Empire, appointed Dyer commander of Ghazni and Mangito commander of Kunduz in winter 1241. The Mongol force invaded the Indus Valley and